Want to hear a staggering stat? Every 25 seconds, someone in America has a coronary or heart event. Wow. Now you can see why heart disease is the leading cause of death among men and women. And obviously the heart, the grand central station that has all the oxygen to supply our body, is something we do not want to be messing with. Well, let's also not forget about the brain. The incidence of neurological diseases like Alzheimer's and Parkinson's has steadily been on the rise. Brain health, function, cognition, activity, not just brain exercises like Sudoku are important, but so is exercise, actually more powerful. But we also need to feed the brain the nutrients it needs to develop and then also protect it from all the toxins that can destroy it. So you're probably thinking that it seems a bit odd that we put two such unique areas, the brain and the heart, in one pack. Doesn't seem like there would be much of a link. But when you look at the nutrients that support these two areas, you'll kind of understand. First off, the pack contains ultimate EFA. They're a very powerful blend of healthy fats. The omegas 3, 6, and 9. It's the reason why you're told to eat more fish, and with good reason. Because two-thirds of your brain is actually made up of fats. But not just any fats, but these specific types of fats. And we've put it in the most bioavailable and concentrated forms in our pack. Well, these same fats are also extremely beneficial for heart health. Omega fats have been researched and shown to reduce inflammation, decrease triglycerides, lower blood pressure, and a whole host of other heart-healthy benefits. But the real jewel of the brain and the heart pack is ultimate selenium, a blend of powerful vitamin antioxidants. Every day, you're obviously using your brain and heart, pumping blood, thinking, solving the world's problems. Well, all that stress creates a whole lot of toxicity. Those toxins need to be neutralized and quickly shuttled out of the body. That's why the antioxidants are so important. They keep your heart pumping and your brain thinking.